Today we are going to be checking out Mang Yellow's own event in Stumble Guys. It's called the Mang Yellow's Choice, and he put block dash, block dash, and block dash. You have laser dash and then block dash legendary for finals, but you actually can get 2,000 ability tokens if you get to the very end of this event. And as you can see, a lot of people are playing it. So we have literally 7 hours left before it actually leaves the game. So we're probably not gonna be able to get to 2,000 by the end of it, but let's hop into it and see how we do. All right, so we got block dash to start things out. We are using our regular old skin. And as you can see, if you didn't see yesterday's video, we hit champ, which is awesome. And to kick off this video, let's go ahead and clutch. Ooh, easy. Wait, is this supposed to be? I think that guy's name was supposed to be Baby Yoda. Baby Yotia. He had to find something similar. And we're still using the NPC name after going into ranked. But I'll have it switch back here in a bit. Let's go ahead and put on kick so we can survive longer and then hop right back into it. I want to win at least one game before we end today's video. All right, take two. Block dash, and I'm gonna start off with a clutch again. This time, hopefully, we don't get punched off. Ooh, okay, we'll go for a normal clutch here. Here we go, ready? And there we go, easy enough. Let's go for a side clutch, I'm confident. No! Yo, relax, okay, I was gonna go for a side clutch until this guy was in the chat. Really? All right, those are fighting words. Get over here, buddy. Oh, sorry. Really? Why am I the one getting targeted? All right, we're not messing around this game. Really? Okay, scratch everything. I'm actually playing as safe as possible. If you're standing by the ledge, you're just asking to get hit. Be honest, I don't know why I felt like clutching and this was the perfect time, but it's obvious that if we want to win, we're gonna actually have to, you know, play kind of lame, but whatever it takes. All right. Really? Really? Bro, I feel like some people know my undercover name. Or am I just capping? Who knows? All right, let's jump over. Oh, no. I'm actually putting myself in a bad predicament. All right, we're good. And I need to upgrade to max level kick. I could have got so many people out by now. Okay, we finally have made it to second round. And second round is laser dash. So, let's get things started by punching that guy. Oh my gosh. All right. He has his off cooldown. We're back in it. Chilling. And let's go invis. Just to be safe. We're the only champ in here, so I feel pretty good about winning this one. But there's a few decent players. That's for sure. Okay. Oh, he jumped on his head and got him out. Intentional or not. Oh my gosh. How did he not go into that laser? All right. Ready? Playing aggressive as possible. JJ, say your prayers. Woo! Sorry. Oh, how did that not hit? But we're in finals, which he did pick block dash legendary. And how many are left? Four of us. Ooh, okay. The Ruby Cupid is our only competition. And if we win this, I'm guessing we're going to tier up like 3 times. I already talked about it in a different video, but if I were to get my own event, it would be made for quick and grind ability. And what I mean by that is I would pick fast rounds like super slide and probably honey drop. And then finals would be super competitive, which I'm thinking laser tracer, lava land, or obviously legendary block dash. Or actually, if they would allow it, I would put the new remastered version of block dash, which is really fun if you haven't seen it. I would say the Battle Dash map, but it's a team game mode, so maybe not. Definitely not for finals. That wouldn't make too much sense, would it? Okay. It also, that map takes forever, by the way. If you have, like, actual good teammates that don't sell on purpose. Oh, buddy. All right. 50 seconds down. I'm guessing this goes to 5 minutes, so we could be here for a while. No! All right, jumping on his head. That was part of the plan. Punch him, punch him, punch him. Oh my gosh, why is the cooldown take so long? I swore it was shorter. Maybe they nerfed punch a bit. Or am I lying to myself? Maybe. I hope this guy goes for another grab because I'll punch them both into laser. Get a double. Come on. Take one for the team. Okay. Oh my gosh, how lucky was that spike send? He should buy a lottery ticket. Oh my gosh, nice. One person's gone. Let's go invis. Activate the TNT. Catch people off guard. Really? Before we hop into the next game, they actually just added a fan favorite wheel with a 7% chance to get a diamond KO skin. Am I reading that right? A 7% chance to get one of the best specials in the game? Let's do 5 spins of it. That sounds too good to be true, is it? Out of 5 spins, you'd expect to get either the mythic or the special. Which is crazy value, because I believe... Okay, maybe this wheel is cracked. I don't know if there's a bug in their system that said, oh, maybe we forgot a 0 here. But no, that's insane. I mean, even if you wanted to get tokens, this may be a cheaper way to turn your gems into tokens than, like, you know, buying the offers or something. Because think about all the times you could get duplicates from this. Look, I'm not joking. 100, 500, and we spent 500 gems. We just got 600 tokens for 500 gems. This might be an infinite token glitch. Just to test my theory, we're gonna spend 1,500 gems and see how many tokens we get. Oh, I spawned the wrong wheel. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm actually so stupid. I got them confused. Don't make a mistake like me. This is the one that I'm talking about. I'm like, bro, I literally just proved myself wrong with that. Okay, this is the one that we're talking about. Fan favorite. Okay. I mean, yeah, technically. We got 600, probably 700 total here. Not bad at all. Yeah, if you're gonna spin this, make sure you're using code Baby Yoda as it does support me. And before we hop into the next game, we're also gonna open up our epic boxes. Because I think we are missing one or two. Yep, and let's go for it. All right, so give us, what was it, Napoleon? I forget his name already. Anywho, yeah, Napoleon. Let's go, come on. 290 gems down, and what are the odds? What are the actual odds? Wait, do I need anything else out of here? I don't think so. Let's just see if this one has the s'more skin in it. Oh, imagine I called it back to back. I feel like we should do the emotes too, because why not? It's only 59 gems, and ooh, the rip. Okay. As long as it's not a duplicate, I will consider it to be a win. The bow. And finally, before we hop... And finally, before we hop into the next game, we got pranked. Hmm, fair enough. One more super lucky wheel. Our free spin for the day. Come on. We haven't seen a special out of the free super lucky wheel in a long time. Is today the day? No. All right, back into the lobby. Yo, relax! All right, come on now. Give us this win. Oh, we got JJ back in here. Wait, code Baby Yoda. Yo, what's good? I'll try to get this guy the win. He's trying to impersonate me though. Yo, clutch. Oh, he's back. Let's go. Does he have the George emote? No? I wonder if he knows it's me. Anyway, say hi to YouTube. Yo, relax! Bro. I am one more hug away from punching you off this map. Don't do that again. I was thinking about giving you this win too. All right, back into Laser Dash. We better hope that code Baby Yode doesn't hug me, because I will get you out now. Oh, nice. Get someone else. Yes. Oh, he sacrificed himself? Thank you if you're watching this video. Oh, gosh. All right, 3 out of here. Just one more to go. We might be able to get the skeleton. Oh, okay. In finals, though. This is where it actually matters. What I will say is Mangiello doesn't know how to make a skin, but he does know how to make an event. This event is sick. I mean, all he did is really just pick block dash and block dash and block dash. But, you know, can't hate on it. It got other people excited, that's for sure. Ooh. Now, if I were to get my own event, I think I would put a skin in there that, like, is somewhat cool and exclusive. I don't know what they would allow me to put in there, but shoot, if they would let me, I mean, let's do like top 1% gets the Dynamitron, or top 1% gets my skin or something crazy. That would be so cool. Can I do an event for my own skin? Or 0.5% chance? Or top 0.5% get my skin? I mean, come on. That sounds hype. People would have to grind to get it. Whew. All right. Waiting. Chill back here. Oh my gosh. And dive through. Whew. Well, there goes everyone but the gold skeleton. And you know what? I'm not even going to emote you. So good luck. I didn't say anything about TNT. Bye-bye. Is he out? Is he now? Is he back? I need to worry about myself. Oh, hi, buddy. Does he only have the briefcase? That's the only thing I've seen him use. I'm trying to block him. Oh, he made it over. Okay. Time to join him. Really? See ya. We're out of there. Oh, I got him! Let's go! Nicely done. Perfect way to end off the video. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I rate the Mang Yellow event like 8 out of 10. As always, use code Baby Yoda, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. Go watch the main channel video. That one's really cool today.